Hey, yo, everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another demo look. This time I'm taking a look at Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. Plucky Past Beginnings. So look around. Oh, there we go. Okay, this is pretty neat. Already got the gem. Yeah, the first time I played a Captain Toad Treasure Tracker was the first one on Wii U. Okay, I missed an opportunity to get those coins. Okay, a lot of missed opportunities here. Okay, that's two, which... collected the gold mushroom. Did not do that. Okay, so I think I know how this works now. Get the fuck out of my face, shy guy. Okay. Got 147 points. Okay, this time I got the job done right. Yeah, so far the gameplay is interesting and intuitive. Yeah, I've already completed this course. Let's see, Mushroom Mesa. Maybe it's not here. You got the first gem. Alright, eliminate the shy guys. Oh, there we go. Yeah, wow, this is kind of a brain teaser. By the way, I'm pointing out with the Pro Controller. So I haven't defeated all the enemies, but who cares? Hmm. Best coin run. Defeat all of the enemies. King of the Pyropuff Peak. Oh, it's supposed to be like a boss stage. Roar! I'm a lava dragon, yeah. Well, that lava is really rising. At least they don't give you a time limit here. Ugh, get some Tic Tacs.